Aisha. We've only just met. And I think you ought to know.